This is Detective Tom Lang from the Los Angeles Police Department. Your ex-wife, Nicole Simpson, has been killed.
I'm so sorry, Mr. Simpson.
American Crime Story is a spin-off from the American Horror Story franchise. Each season will focus on a different crime. This year, it's the O.J. Simpson trial.
We're in 1994. He just went through the Rodney King beatings and the L.A. riots. And now we have the trial of the century.
Something big's happening here.
We're taking him to trial.
It's not really about O.J. Simpson, the man. It's really about the case itself and the lawyers on both sides.
I am so sorry he did this to us.
I wish I could reach through this phone and strangle you.
The ambition of the show is not to replay the events, but to show you what was going on off screen.
Everyone thinks they know the story.
There's a lot of things in this that people don't know, or they certainly don't remember.
This is out of control. I have left a grand jury to make this call. Where is your client?
He's with a few doctors.
Shapiro is the one who created the Dream Team. He came up with the idea of Johnny Cochran.
Robert Shapiro here.
Thank you very much for having me.
And he also cleverly came up with Kardashian.
There's an unspoken villain here.
Who? As much as it's about the murders of Nicole Simpson and Ron Goldman, it's about the city of Los Angeles, and it's about race in America.
He's a black man being haunted by the police.
There's a real urge to understand what really happened and how this went down. If he did do it, how could you find him innocent?
He got away with beating her. He is not going to get away with killing her.
I can't go to jail, Bob.
There's no way he could have done it.
To the side.
If there ever was drama, this was it.
The Bronco's gone.